to check whether there's still any more ulcer. No? If it's ulcer, it will stain green. No? But the dog has a painful throat and stomach is painful, a gastric area, passing loose stools, no fever, and wait about 1 or 2 minutes. It cannot be so fast. Then the other eye, also check the other eye. Let's see. The eye should be okay. Normally we should check both eyes, but sometimes we just do one eye. One drop, two drops enough. Okay. Did he rub the eyes? Did she rub the eyes?
Huh? No, only beginning when she was wearing that thing, she keep you on call her, wanting to rub lah.
Put some eye drops in on the.
Now she okay.
Didn't rub the eyes. How many she stopped rubbing? Quite long, right?
Yeah, she seems quite okay with the eye.
Any green? You know, green means okay, really. Yeah. Put some eye drops in to clear the dye. So the eyes is okay, that ulcer. Now this painful throat, this painful throat either is due to his rotten teeth. Very painful. So if not, then we have to do the teeth scaling and pour all the rotten teeth. Take from there. Then other than that, the stomach painful will be due to the bones, the intestine. But is it active or not active now? Decide first, yeah. Is it active or not?
She, yeah. It's 2 days a bit.
Clean first. Tissue and clean up first. At least the eye is not painful. One piece can. Okay, come. Close the eye first. Close the eyes. Close the eyes. Close the eyelids. Any ulcer? Let's see. No ulcer. No green means no ulcer. Okay. Yeah. No green. Okay, the other eye. Clean also. Close the eyelids, close the eyelids. Close the eyelids. Just clean the side there. Let's see, come, let me see. Any ulcer here? No, there should not be. No green, right? No. Okay. So the eyes is okay for those are the scars. Then, other than that, it did feed something new, right? The canned food.
The usual one that she's made.
What's the name of it?
I don't remember.
No dry food?
Dry food she doesn't
want. So one of the reasons could be for the painful throat could be the bacteria infection of the throat from the I open the teeth from the rotten teeth right there. Has it been done dental scaling before? Open bigger, yeah. Bigger at the back also? No more drop out? Only the canine tooth, right? The other side? The other side. Let's see. Only this side, only a few teeth left, right? The back one? The back premolar 4? Still there. This dog still has good teeth. So we will do the dental.